Hello everybody, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. How are we doing? How are we holding up? Is anyone else freezing here in the UK right now? It is cold. I am here with my hot water bottle and it's just like, yeah, I'm tempted to take the cover off to just, you know, it's hot. But yeah, it is cold. Apologies if you can hear any dogs mucking about. I do have my little sprockers. They're fast asleep at the minute, but apologies if you can hear them. But hi, welcome to my channel. My name's Nicole and I do a lot of Disney content. Well, we are going to do a lot of Disney content this year. I'm coming up with plans to be just like upload more and more and more. But more on that probably later when I figure more out. But back to Dreamlight Valley. This ends in 8 days. And I cannot... So this one. Fish from the Orange Circle in Forest of Valor. I have been stuck on this one for days. Days, I tell you. There is just no yellow circle happening. I do not have the Space Ranger. And I do not have the Sheriff. I should be able to get that one. I do have 8 days left. So I might do a live stream a bit later tonight to get Buzz and Woody, maybe. Give 6 gifts to a tiny sheriff. So right now, there's only 2 I can really do. But there are rewards I can get. So first page, we've pretty much got the ones that we wanted. Second page, very much the same. I do not want those shoes. Third page, we have very much got everything we wanted from that one. The fourth page, I'm not gonna lie, I do kind of want the ice skates thing. Page number 5, got everything we wanted, although I kind of do want that carpet. Page number 6, we want them, so let's collect them. Collected. Fabulous. So we have got 70 left. Can't get them. I do want these wings. Fabulous. So we should be able to... Got some extra tokens. Change your moonstone before the start path is over. Well, I would. But you're not letting me... get it. And I've got enough. So that's a bit of a pain in the arse. I don't understand why it's not letting me. It never seems to let me get the last ones. And I'm really not sure why. Does anyone else have issues with this? Because it's starting to do my bloody head in. Quests. We've got a lot of friendship quests. We've got a lot of main story quests. I'm tempted to do minis. I think this is... The last one to level 10, I believe, I want to say, with Minnie. Let's have a little look-see. Yeah, so this is her level 10 friendship. So let's help Minnie today. I need my headphones. Good start, good start. Hello, everybody. I think a lot of them... You see, I didn't want to get more characters until...
Now this is an island I can spend some time.
Oh, I thank you, Maui. So yeah, I do... Oh. It always does this when I don't have food in me thing to go and zoom. Yeah, that's fine. That is fine. That is absolutely fine. Right, where is Minnie Mouse? She's all the way over there. Wait, do I have the book in my inventory? Oh, hello? Yes. So, I randomly found this book. And it's something to do with Minnie. So, Minnie level 10 friendship. Here we come. Oops. Oh. Phone keeps on going off. Let's get you a Minnie Mouse. There she is. Meaning.
Oh, could you please help me?
Absolutely, here. Borrowed spell book.
Oh, hello!
Hey Minnie, I found this book lying around the plaza. I thought it might have been Merlin's. But it's got notes in your handwriting stuck inside. Oh, thank you. I've been looking everywhere. What are you doing with spells, Minnie? Oh, literally. Looking to become a wizard. Looking to put a hex on someone. Did make another broom mishap. Love that. Oh, hee hee. I think Mickey learned his lesson about that the first time. Good thing. I borrowed some books from Merlin because, well, I wanted to find out something. I wanted to find out everything that I could about what happened to me. Oh, when she was in the forgetting. What happened to you? Do you mean when you... When I disappeared to here and there. I've been having some trouble sleeping and I just worried it could happen again.
It's so good to see you.
Aww. I'm so sorry you feel that way, Minnie. Oh, thank you, Cole. But it's not me I'm worried about now. If I could disappear, then everyone could. Sometimes I look at the other villagers and I'm frightened they're starting to disappear right before my eyes. I just know that I has been answering everyone's Merlin library. Ooh. There must be something we can... Yeah, make sure we can't disappear again. I mean, it's sweet that she's thinking of others. It really is. Oh, bless her. Oh, poor Minnie. Oh, you're very worried, aren't you, babe? But I can't make heads or tails of these books. I'll go talk to Merlin and see if it...
Yes. Model citizens.
Model citizens, eh, Stitch? I'll go talk to Merlin and see if he has any ideas that can solve it. I want you to feel safe here, Minnie.
Ooh.
Yeah. You're so kind, Cole. Mm-hmm. And I do mostly. I'm just trying to figure out without bothering Merlin. I don't think Merlin would be bothered if everyone kept on asking him questions about magic. But you're probably right. We should ask him for more help. I'll keep trying to see if there's anything in these books. Talk to Merlin.
Oh, thank you!
Right. Let's talk to Merlin. Where is Merlin? Right over here. By his house, or is he? Ah, there it is. I really need to change his clothes. He's still in his Christmas get up. Merlin, 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 Merlin.
Alright now, we have work to do.
He things while they're not. Oh, thank you, Merlin. Oh, it's got two things to do with you, don't I? Very magical Minnie. Ah, Cole, I believe I know precisely why you've come to speak to me today. Selling cookies? It's Minnie, isn't it? She's gotten herself quite a jumble worrying that she might disappear again, hasn't she? It's Minnie, alright. I asked her to come talk to you. She didn't want to bother you, Merlin. Nonsense. She could never bother. Be a bother. I'm happy to insist in such matters. You think I knew that? Is there anything in your magical books that could help?
Yes,
actually, I've been
indeed.
Giving quite a lot of careful thought, and I think I know precisely how we can fix this predicament. We'll use the most powerful kind of magic there is. First, you'll need to speak to some of the villagers and ask them what they like best about Minnie. Maybe Elsa, Anna, and Moana.
Oh.
You got
strange.
It. With all that. Okay.
I tip my hat to you.
I need.
Though I prefer not to take it off.
Would it be easier to speak to Mickey? Moana is running away. She's got something for me to do as well. Well, Moana!
Thanks for coming to see me.
Well, Moana, quick question. What do you like best about Minnie? Well, well, I can't forget. I got it. What makes Minnie the most special is her strength and her heart. Aww. No matter what storm comes Minnie's way, she never gives up. Very, very true. I know everyone in the village knows she's got many great stories. Now that I think about it, she kind of reminds me of my grandma. I can't remember the grandma's name and I don't know how to pronounce that.
Great.
Kay? Towu? Towu? Towin? Okay, where's Elsa and our aunt? Anna.
Hello! I need to talk to you.
My headphones are being really loud. Oh, you have that look on your face, Cole. But I have something strange to ask you to follow up question. Bingo. Haha, I knew it. Well, let's hear. How can I help? It's simple. Just tell me what you like best about Minnie. What I like best about Minnie. That's a tough one. Just so much to like, to love, really.
Yeah.
That's sweet. I guess I have to narrow it down. I say what I like best about Minnie. She always makes me smile. She's kind and also so funny. She always notices. I'm struggling with my yeses. Always notices the little things around here. She makes me laugh almost as much as Olaf does. Did that help? That was perfect. Thank you very, very much.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. Now I need to speak to your sister about the same question. Oh, do you like what I did with the place? Look, I got a little fun fair. I might do that on live streams, actually.
Hi there.
Hello. Very magical Minnie. Is there something I can help you with, Cole? As a matter of fact, there is. I need you to tell me most about what you love about Minnie. Anything you can think of. Well, I can think of a lot of things I love about Minnie. But there's one that comes to my mind most.
Oh.
When you talk to Minnie, you just know that she's truly listening to you. I get that. She gives you wonderful advice. But really, it is the listening that sets her apart. Is that what you needed? Yeah, that's it. Thank you.
That was fun.
It was. It's nice to... The little things people think about people. It's really sweet. If only Minnie was... I mean, Minnie's everyone's friend, isn't she? It's like, yeah. Right. And I need 6. Do I need 6? What do I need 6 of? Dream shards. I knew it. 6 dream. Dream charge, yeah. What am I doing? That's night shards. Why am I getting confused? Dream shards, 6. Do I not have... It's definitely this, isn't it? Purified night shards. 6, mate. No. How do I make dream shards? quick Google. I've clearly forgotten how to do everything. I'm a bit of an idiot, aren't I? I just completely... You can tell it's been 2 weeks since I played this game. Split, and I need 6. I was just like, I don't need that. There we go. Turn to Merlin so we can cast this spell. Wait, where's Merlin? Still, where's he going? Where's he going? Is he coming up here? Is he coming to me? Oh, he's a good lad. Merlin.
There you are.
Here I am. Hehe, things well. The oh yeah, you. Very magical mini. Hey, Mick. He's so sweet. I've spoken to the other villagers and I've gathered these night shards. Is that everything we need
rather
for the
peculiar.
Spell? What spell? Oh dear. Hehe. Well, I'm afraid we've had a little bit of a misunderstanding. We merely need these night shards to...
These dream shards for my research.
Terribly sorry. Well, why not just admit that, Merlin? I thought you understood. No, I'm afraid these aren't enchanted to solve Minnie's problem. Then why'd you make me? But there must be some way to help
Excellent.
Her.
Excellent!
Oh, yes. Not to worry. Oh, there she is. There certainly is. Oh, she's smelling the flowers. You see, what protects Minnie is the protectors of all of us here and all of us together is sort of different magic. Oh yeah, we've definitely got everyone here, haven't we? Friendship, love and care. Oh, that's what things the village brings the villagers together and all kind of words and small favours, a source of magic. Minnie simply needs to be shown that the spirit will never leave this place. Is that why she was like in the here and the there? Because of how much she's loved? It makes sense. It's like with how much she's loved around here, all that love protected her, so her essence was still in the village. You know what I mean? Am I making sense? I never make sense.
Could use a few more sleds around here.
Why? So that's why he wanted me to talk to so many of the villagers. If I tell Minnie what they said, it will remind her that the love brings us all together and everyone is safe again. Give it a try. Thanks, Merlin. But you could have just said that.
You're very kind.
You could have just said that, Merlin. Right. Minnie was just here. She's up.
It's pretty great how nice you are to everyone.
There she is. Oh, talking to everyone is just like... Oh, she's just always so nice.
I'm so glad you came by.
Was Merlin... Oh, I mean... Oh, hello, Cal. Was Merlin any help sorting this magical blunder? The books he lent me had so much interesting information, but nothing that will help us. Merlin gave me a very powerful spell. Yeah, love. He did what sort of spell? Well, a spell that brings the whole village together. It's the kind of magic that runs on caring for one another. Really? That does sound very special kind of magic. Merlin got me to talk to all the villagers so we could remind you how important you are around here. Elsa told me you listen whenever she needs a friend. Anna told me that no one can make her laugh like you do, ex- takes it maybe over. And Moana said that she loves the best about you is your strength in heart and that you never give up no matter what. Oh, I don't know what to say, Carl. That is so sweet. And I'm very grateful. But how does that stop us from disappearing into the here and there? Because that's the magic, Minnie. We'll never disappear again as long as we never stop caring for each other. Always make sure everyone here feels loved. Always respect about what's special about each other.
I love that.
Oh, well, of course it's simple. Embrace. Well, I guess I can return these books to Merlin. As long as I have you here, I know everything will be okay. Because I'll make sure everyone knows how much love they are. And always protect the village, help everyone out. Solve all the weird problems. Help
really
everyone.
Shows that everybody's special in their own way.
That is good timing, Merida. That is very good timing. And I know you will. Well, I just thought of something else. I was so worried about everyone disappearing. I didn't realise how much clay I asked you to bring me to build. I reckon the clock was too much. It was so much clay, Minnie. It was no trouble. Phew, I'm glad it wasn't too much trouble for you to gather all that.
Yeah, just a bit of digging, Minnie. Just a bit of digging.
To thank you, I found some clay myself. Oh, Minnie. And Uncle Scrooge says he's helping. What's it called? Helping. Here you go. Oh, thanks, Min. Oh. Nice, very nice, very nice, very simple. Is that Minnie's tasks done then? Have we completely reached? What was her level 10? Yeah, we've maxed out her level 10. Oh, we don't have that dress. So yes. Does that mean we have something new in the wardrobe? Wrong thing. Do we have like a new... What came with Minnie? I'm guessing no then. I mean, fair enough, she didn't have to give us anything, but I at least thought we had something. Oh well. We don't do it for the rewards and all that jibber jabber. Oh, didn't mean to do that.
I am not who I used to be. I'm not that scared.
That is helping out Minnie to, I believe, her level 10 friendship, which is fantastic. This game is so much talking in it though, isn't it? I thought that was a box then, but no box. So, yeah, easy peasy, simple. So thank you all so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like this video if you're feeling generous. And hey, if you're feeling extremely generous, please subscribe to this channel. We are going to be doing a lot more lives, and those lives are going to include Dreamlight Valley. So hopefully I will see you then. If not, thank you so much for watching. Really do appreciate it, and I'll see you next time. Bye.